One more gift delivered for Santa means one more cookie break. Oh, I didn't see you there. What are you doing awake, little boy?
Wow, Santa, is that really you?
It's me, all right. Jolly old Saint Nick.
And did you get me what I asked for? I was a good boy all year long.
Of course! That's how it works, isn't it?
Are you for real? I'm gonna open it right now!
Whoa! Slow down just one second there, Junior. Wouldn't you rather wait and open that in the morning? You know, after Santa's already long and gone?
No can do, Santa. You know how long I've been waiting to get my hands on a PlayStation? What the hell is this, Santa? Oh, I got you, Santa. You're just trying to put a little jokey joke on old Junior. There's plenty more in this bag, isn't there? Let's see. What else we got? Another PlayStation? Santa, this one's not even in a box. You shopping at garage sales now? Wait a minute. That's all that's in here, Santa. It's just a bag full of PlayStation 1s.
I don't know what you're trying to insinuate, kid, but that's exactly what you asked for. 5 PlayStations.
You know good and dang well I didn't ask for no 5 PlayStations, but you know what? I ain't even gotta argue with you. You see, I was a good boy all year long, and that means that Santa is supposed to give me what I want for Christmas. And what I want for Christmas is a PlayStation 5, so make it happen, Fat Man!
Alright, Junior, I'm gonna keep it 100 with you. See, every kid out there asked for a PlayStation 5 this year, and there just wasn't enough to go around for all the kids on the nice list, so Santa had to introduce a level system this year. First, you got your low-level nice kids. Those are the kids that take out the trash and do their homework. Then you got your mid-level nice kids. Those are the kids that mow the grass, keep the house clean, and wash their parents' cars. And then you got your top-level niceness. Those are the ones that get the PS5, by the way. Those are the kids that spend 40 hours a week at the homeless shelter, do their parents' taxes, and cook dinner twice a week. And I'm sorry, bud, but you just didn't have those kind of numbers.
Levels? Jeez. If Santa can't even get enough PlayStation 5s, how is a kid like me ever going to get his hands on one?
Well, you could always subscribe to Chasing Games. He's giving away a PlayStation 5 once he hits 1,000 subscribers. Click the link in the upper right to learn more.
Nah, he says I can't enter the contest because he's my dad. But it's okay, Santa. I didn't even want it for myself. I was going to give it to this kid I know named Lil' Chris.
Well, why in the heck do you even want to do that? That kid's definitely on the naughty list. I can't think of one single person that even likes that kid.
Nuh-uh, Santa, that's not true. Just last week at school, Susie said, "Hey, little Chris, you took my breath away."
That's because he stole her inhaler.
I don't know, Santa. I guess I just figured if he had something in his life that brought him joy, then maybe he wouldn't be so mean to others. And at the end of the day, isn't tricking kids into being good in exchange for toys what Christmas is all about?
Not really, but your heart does seem to be in the right place. So, I'll tell you what, kid. I'll make a special exception for you, and I'll give you the PlayStation 5.
Whoa! Thanks a lot, Santa. Merry Christmas!
Hey, Merry Christmas. I mean,
Merry Christmas to you too, little boy.
So long.
I better call little Chris and tell him the good news. Hey, little Chris, it's me, Junior. Hey, I just wanted to say I know there's been a lot of tension between me and you ever since you sucker punched me and ran off with my Switch, and I just want to let you know. I got a PlayStation 5 now, sucker. Yeah, you can keep that Nintendo Switch because we got the PS Fizzy over here, baby. Oh, yeah, by the way, I talked to Susie yesterday. Her parents are pressing charges for you stealing her inhaler. You're going to jail, bro. Merry Christmas. Now it's time to get this bad boy hooked up to the TV. Hey, there's a note on the back of it. It's from Santa. Roses are red and violets are blue. If Santa catches you lying, your PlayStation 5 becomes a PlayStation 2. No, no. Where is he buying all of these?